Hello, welcome to part 16 of Slant vs. Raw 2006 Challenge Mode. And today, I'm starting off with Three Rounds of the Giant as 80s Hogan, which is going to be fun, but just got to super heavyweight. I don't know if Hogan's like classes a heavyweight in this, but we'll see. I don't know about that. Oh, come on. Well. That's true. Oh, come on. There we go, that's better. I need to stop doing that. Oh, I reversed that. Lost though. Not sure somewhere there, but I don't know. Ah, you're right. Right, of course. Damn it. What is damn it. Oh, press. Cool. Damn it. He outran me. That sounds about right. Damn it. Oops. Fair enough. Don't like that now, all right. Nah, no chance. With Express. What the f- Damn it. Uh-huh. Who the fuck's he still stoning? With the stamina? Damn it. Dog. Oh, come on. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Andre sucks. Well then, well, it's all right. I don't know if this will work or not, but well, if I tank and what his is, in fact. I don't even mean that. There we go. Aye, exactly, didn't they? See that coming? I don't even know if that'll be enough to be fair. Well, this place. Damn it. Oh. Damn it. Oh, that wasn't even meant. Oops. Oops. So doing that one again. Oh well, these things happen, don't they? Damn it. So, is that the way it's got it down there? There we go. There we go. This place. Ah. Boom. First place. Like he was going for something there as well, to be fair. There we go. Damn it. Fair enough. Damn it. Like he's reverse starting it. That's true. There we go. Get the fuck ref. Damn it, why was that missing? Damn it. Oh, this place. And this is us again. Nice, no. Damn it. Of course. Oh. Damn it. Because very seldom does that actually work. Oh, because it turned round. There we go. Oh well. Don't even mean that, but oh well. Just then I should have got rid of it. But that was the last episode, I think. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh. One. One. Don't reverse it, I think I don't know if it reversed. Of course, of course. Tell that. This might be a mistake. Oh, it's gonna stamina, so I don't know. Come on. Oh, I just escaped. Oh. Are you for real? Are you actually for real? Oh, right. Come on. Like a rest eye. Hopefully that'll be it. One, two, three. Oof. I fuck for that. I actually didn't think it was going to be able to do it. It was one of those ones where I was like, I don't actually know if it's possible. Right, so, that's my 18 new map. Defeat Rot Hulk and Lives the Rock. Okay. Make it one or two more done then, hopefully. Oh, obviously that was going to happen. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Well, oh. Ah, damn it. Get up. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. It's like, nope. Aye, of course. He's reversing that, eh? No. Just keep that on my seat. There we go. First one. Bulldog. Ah. Sorry about that, guys and girls. Why do I keep doing that? Damn it. Alright, I come here, thanks. I'm 5 minutes by to reverse that 10 grapples already. Oh, oh well. Bulldog. Why are you going to get the people's elbow? Damn it. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, is it no? Did he not mainly do what the sharpshooter a little bit then? Ah, damn it. Oh, aye. There we go. Rock bottom! Oh, oh well. Surprised by that one. Not gonna lie. That's not too bad. I don't know. You know what? I've got to leave it there for today. I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.